What is up, my pimps and players? Today we're gonna be escaping from Silver. Playing Garen in the top lane. He's got autofill top, and we have a Yasuo mid, which is what I would normally play. But since my last video that I recorded didn't work, unfortunately, I had to figure out the formatting, which I did wrong. But it would have been a good video. So we're here now. My name is Ratatouille Keck. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have an enjoy. I hope you happen to enjoy your stay. Start Thorn Shield. We're against Vladimir, which is interesting because I haven't played against Vladimir in top as Garen before. So, don't quite know what he just did, but he's gonna be going for early poke. That's bad. Bad trade for me. I wouldn't even call that a trade. I just have to unfortunately take some poke early lane. So, kinda sucks. Gonna have his big boy suck here in a couple of seconds. He has it now, and he's gonna zone me for minions. Well, that didn't really work. It's good. I got more poke off of him than he got from me. I don't even have to pop my bot, so it's good. That's really nice that our son got two kills, so that's pretty good. He doesn't have phase rush up. I don't know why he's going for that poke. Other than poking for obvious reasons, but yeah. He's gonna be playing it safe, so I'm gonna ice. That way I kinda have to make him not go for poke. Pot here though. I have two wards that are ready. I know he placed one in here. He probably, like, most likely placed one in there. So now, honestly, if I just run up, he's not gonna be able to hit me. And I had shield anyway if he did try to hit me, so. And I make him run away. That heal did no damage to me because I popped my shield, so that's very nice. He's gonna run at me again for this one. That one did next to no damage to me. Sion's gonna be coming in here. They have fidget in there. I kind of pinged that earlier, but maybe you just didn't pay attention. He's gonna be running at me for that one. He realizes he can't get it, so he hits a minion. At this point, I can just go for free poke on him. I could have all-ended him if I had level 6, but I didn't. And he got it, so if I ignite him, I should have kill pressure. Next time he decides to go in on me. He's gonna try to... yeah. Made him waste his E, that's good. He's gonna suck a minion. Oh, he's not going to suck at all. Okay. That's sad. I just have to wait this one out as well. But E was nowhere close to hitting me. Just gonna, yep. If I just CS it out, I can eventually win whenever he actually goes in on me. He does have TP though, so he can get back to lane faster than I can. Just go for that. That's sad. Okay, that was negative for me. But since I'm Garen, I can just sit and play like a coward as long as I don't get touched. Taking really poor traits here. He's gonna run at me for that. He's not gonna get it. It's full HP, so these heals are really wasting. For him. He's not getting any poke on me with these heals, so it's not stopping my cancel, I mean my heal at all. He's gonna let this push and he's gonna back, but what I'm gonna do is gonna TP back to lane 100%. He was full HP, all he needs to wait for is his item. So, yeah. He gets free push. I will go Stridebreaker here though. Bot lane is even right now, as has a little bit more CS, so that's okay. Our jungle is winning. Don't know where Vlad is. Not necessarily good, but it caused Ryze to ruin bot, so that's a little unfortunate. Good. I'm just gonna hyper push this. I'm just gonna, you know, probably get two plates here. Maybe even get three. That is my cue to back off. If your room's top lane right now, that would suck. That would suck. Don't know where he's going with that one though. Yas is behind, which really isn't that good. Do have my mythic though, and I will be going merchants. There's that. Don't know where Vlad is. Could be going mid lane right now, but if he is, I'm just gonna ice. He isn't. He. Okay, 2 for 2. Vlad was mid. Time to push. Hopefully I can get this tower before Vlad shows up, and it looks like I will. Nice. Fortunately I didn't get that. Yas needs to, get a grip. I really don't know what else to say to him. But we're gonna be going a little bit standard, tankier Garen. Which is, I normally never go tanky, so this is odd for me, but I wonder how it's gonna go. If Vlad, shows up there. Just think I get a free tower. Maybe if I kept walking. He's not there yet. An enemy has been slain. He TP'd in, he TP'd in. It was 1 for 1, but they put 3 on me, so I guess that was worth it. From a standpoint, I got a tower and 1, and they got 1, plus I got a shutdown. How does someone that's 3 and 7 have a shutdown? My brain. Well, my brain's already gone from playing Yasuo for 3 years, but it's fine. Don't worry about it. What that did, Vlad missed so many waves, top. He has nothing pushed on top. So that's good because I have Priya then. Where is our jungler? Oh, is it there? Okay. I have tier 2 ult, he does too. And Master Yi. Yi is so far ahead. That's mind boggling. Jesus God. Okay, he knows where I am. My pass is insanely OP, so. And push extremely fast. Okay. You know, honestly, I don't like bot lane dying so much. Because who would? And she just walks right into his W. He walks into his E. Okay, Lucian's a problem. Ryze is a problem. E's a problem. That's about it. The 3 of the 5 are problems. And I don't know if Vlad's a problem, because he hasn't been in lane for the last 20 minutes, but, you know. Yeah, they're taking it. You know, it's nice that Zion's bot lane and all, but it would be nice if he weren't running it down in bot lane too. Okay, that's worth it at least. Point out the awful build that Yi went. He started Rageblade first on Master Yi with no crit. That is a terrible build. And that's just like new meta of something that I don't know yet. But I don't know, man. Seems kinda weird to me, you know? Okay, Ryze has some sort of vision here. Okay. Don't necessarily know what he was going for there. Zion has Demolish when he's Zion jungle. And that's the opportunity for Vlad to get ahead, so Vlad's getting ahead. Personally, I couldn't care because I'm gonna go slam this Vlad. He's about to die. He has this warden, and of course the minions are gonna die. But, I necessarily don't care. It's T1 Alpha. Okay. Okay, from watching that play, I think my eyes hurt. And it's a real shame. That's a very nice load, Ezreal. Really, got him there, but. Please see me towards you. Oh wow. I can outrun you. Maybe not anymore. Now I can. Good night. Thanks for playing. Too bad our minions are pushed all the way back there. Maybe we can kill Lucian and Master Yi. That would be nice. Fortunately, Master Yi is just gonna run. Nice. Go for the team. Swain does next to no damage, and we're gonna die to him. Just a little more. No, honestly, I think Force of Nature might be a good call. What's upsetting is that our team has made so many mistakes this game. It's pretty impossible to come back. We may have almost won that, but it's still gonna be really hard to win this game. And this Yi is such a hard carry, it's kinda sad. You know, he started Rage Blade. I don't understand the point of Rage Blade start on Yi jungle. It's kinda mind-boggling actually, whenever you like think about it. He gets no crit. He does no extra damage, yet he builds Rage Knife. Oh, go for it. No efficient everywhere, and we have one Oracle Lens. It's insane. Okay, we got the Yi, that's so good. spin to win, baby. Spin to win, baby. That's what we like to see. Yeah, so basically I did nothing that fight except ult Yi. I'm just here for moral support. Good fight, baby. Let's go. T1 Alpha. Alright, we're gonna go Lil Black Cleaver first. No. No, we're not. We're gonna go MR. Because I feel that I need MR to make me safe. Actually, I think Gargoyle Stoneplate or Wit's End would be nice. Yeah, I'm gonna get Wit's End. Something I discovered recently, Wit's End Teemo is very fun. It's like Nashor's, except you don't get the AP, but you get basically 50-50 damage. You get like 105 in auto attack and 105 for like 123 on poison. So it's very cool. And that's like with no AP, first item Wit's End. I think honestly, I just get out of here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. I don't feel like it right now. I'm gonna see my way out. So, they have three people up here. Get rid of that. I think we win this fight. We're all here. I can tank this Rise for days. Rise. Turns out I can't tank the Rise for days. So what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna force nature here. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know where that team fight went wrong. You know, maybe other than the Lux, maybe not being a part of that, I don't think, but it is what it is, you know? Except it isn't, because now they're ahead, which kind of sucks. If the Yas maybe would have ulted that entire fight, or maybe if the Ezreal would have ulted, or maybe if the Lux would have ulted, would have probably also helped. I don't even know why we tried to force a fight Baron. Thought we could win it. Also, so maybe my, you know, downfall. I am a Chunko though. I think, they know we're here. They don't take it fast though. Okay, Sion Alpha. This really needs to like calm it down a little. They might actually win here. They back off. Yeah, they get dragged though, they get soul. That really sucks. Yeah, three people had ults up in that fight, and Yas wasn't even there. Maybe if Yas could have, you know, went well at something, maybe he would have. If he didn't run it down. Oh my god. HP, my boy. What we need now is to kill the solution. Poke in there, I guess. Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, now we gotta go save Yasuo. Maybe if Mans would drop his ego, it'd be nice. Garen's got the kill, it wasn't like I stole it. You know, honestly, this late into the game, it shouldn't matter who gets the kills. She might have the kills for getting got. Truth be told. I feel like someone's ego got in the way of him this game. And it's pretty sad. Yeah, my point. no shot. Wow.